quiet, Chloe.
I already know your little secret. I know because Adrian told me. I also know that he loves me, and there's nothing you can do about it. Nothing. You've lost any and all power over us. You're the one who's ridiculous, Chloe.
Utterly ridiculous. Enjoy your trip.
It was at this moment that she knew. She fucked up.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.